From examining the bomber wreckage near Stalingrad, the SOE was able to confirm its worst fears. Germany had indeed produced several working prototypes of a new bomber, one that could strike targets inside North America. This enormous craft, capable of delivering a devastating payload, was designated the Junkers 390. Full production of this new bomber had recently commenced at an unidentified factory. The Battlehawks were called upon to locate and destroy the facility with all due haste.
Captured the German airfield outside of Stalingrad. Our Soviet counterparts have doggedly defended their homeland. Now they're poised to stage a counterattack. They are more than capable, and we did work well together. In the spirit of friendly competition, however, one of the Soviet aces, a woman of extraordinary skill and beauty named Lillian, has singled me out. Her expertise in train busting is notorious amongst her peers. She's challenged me to keep up with her in a ground attack mission. I say, why not? It's good for international relations, and decidedly bad for the Germans.
I can now double the cannon magazine on any plane. It'll cost you the usual, though, one upgrade requisition per plane. Your choice. They're all ready and waiting. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
Hello again, American comrade. Let us see if you Americans can do as well as a Russian pilot. Several German convoys have begun their journey to the front. We must destroy them to prevent the resupply of forces attacking Stalingrad. In favor of diplomacy, how about a friendly wager? My thinking is this. You will be the victor if you can destroy more enemy targets in 5 minutes. You ready? Well, ni puha ni pira. Not much left of that one.
Before it gets
outside of our operational range.
February 20th, 1943. It's been confirmed. Nemesis has developed a new long-range bomber called the Junkers 390. Worse yet, these bombers are in full production. Given his presence at Stalingrad, I'm sure Krieger is running the show. Needless to say, with a threat like this, we're going to need to find it and hit it hard. The White Rose was dropped behind enemy lines. With her usual efficiency, she has discovered the location of the bomber production facility. It's in eastern Germany, out of effective range of our B-17s, so we've been given the job. This will be our first strike at Nemesis' home base, so I'm looking forward to leading the way. I'll be flying in low and slow to avoid enemy air patrols. If I get the jump on them, I'll cook those bombers in their hangars and incinerate the factory.
Christ almighty, I can see why our latest edition is called a flying pancake. It possesses some unique qualities that make it ideal for the upcoming mission. Its variable airspeed gives it the ability to fly very slowly. It's also hard to spot, making it perfect for a stealthy approach. If the pancake is not to your liking, feel free to select an alternative aircraft. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested.
You should be able to see the 390 factory ahead of you, Chase. But be careful. There are patrols everywhere. When the opportunity comes, you must move quickly. The bombers inside the hangars and the factory are the primary targets of this mission. The patrols haven't seen you yet. Now is the time for you to strike while they are still unaware.
Ein nicht identifiziertes Flugzeug nähert sich unserer Position. Sind wir heute irgendwelche Nemesis-Testflüge angesetzt?
Nein. Ich dachte, ich wusste, aber Oberst Krieger erzählt uns ja nichts. Wonach sieht es denn aus?
Nicht identifiziertes Flugobjekt. Wo wollen Sie hin?
Thank you.
On the west side of the factory, there's a set of fuel tanks. Destroying them will level the factory. The hangars are sealed up tight. You'll have to blow the doors off.
Startbahn 5-7. Bereit zum Start. Jetzt bitte an Bord.
Be prepared for a tough fight. Fight if those 110s get off the ground.
gesamten 390er Hänger sind nicht erreicht. Wir brauchen zu passieren.
The bombers are moving. They're trying to take off. Those bombers pose a grave threat to the Allies. Don't let them escape.
Wir müssen aussteigen! Schnell!
Er darf nicht entkommen. Umzingelt ihn.
Hurry, Chase, they're coming.
Fortsetzung. Wollen jetzt zur Startbahn. Die machen uns fertig.
Oh, wir müssen den verdammten Zug hier wegbringen.
Did you hear that? The supply train, Chase. Stop it, it's carrying equipment for the planes. It's also carrying a lot of AA. Be careful, Chase. deny the threat. But our work is not done. I've discovered information about another Nemesis weapons program. When I know more, your great talents will be needed again. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Now return home safely. I must go.
You are quite meddlesome. He's a very brave or extremely foolish to interfere with my projects. I can assure you, American, irgendwann bist du fällig. I will see you in the clouds soon enough.